In this video, I will go over what is a presentation and how to create a presentation. The presentation tool in the ePortfolio allows you to create, display, and share websites that contain the items in your ePortfolio. You won't need to know any HTML coding to build the web pages. You just have to go through a series of steps to organize what you would like to be displayed in your presentation. When beginning to use the presentation tool, I would suggest that you have all of your items in a collection that you would like to add in your ePortfolio, but this is not required. So before we get started, I want to show you an example of what an ePortfolio can look like. So here I have my banner title, my banner description, content area 1, content area 2, and also an additional page. So let's get started. To create a new presentation, you want to go to New, Presentation, give your presentation a name, as well as a description, and then click on Save. There is no specific order for the next few steps, but let's start with the theme. In the theme, you have about 20 options that you can choose from, so when you find the theme that you would like, click on Select and Set Theme. Next, let's go to the banner. The banner appears at the top of every page of the presentation. You can use it to identify your presentations for users and to provide additional descriptions. So you want to add a title and also a description. Then click on Save. Next, let's add content. In the content page, you can change the layout of content areas and add content through this page. Use the drop-down menus to edit the items and to change the position or remove it from the presentation. This is your content area 1, content area 2, and your pages tool. So to add content to any of these pages, you can click on Add Component. Here you will select the type of content that you want to add. I'm going to add a reflection that I have created. I'm going to check mark and click on Add. At any time, if you want to view your presentation, you can go to the top and click on View Presentation, and it'll show you an example of the changes that you have made. Now for Content Area 2, I'm going to add an artifact. I'm going to add a picture that I have already uploaded. If you want to create a new page, you can click on Add New Page and simply give it a title. To edit the first page, you want to click the arrow, the drop-down, and click on Page Properties. And this is how you can change the name of your pages. Then click on Save. If you need to reorder any of your pages, you can click on the Reorder Pages icon, and here you can sort the order of which your pages are in. When you're done, click on Save. When you're done adding all of your content to your pages, you can click on Close. If at any time you want to edit your page again, you just click on the arrow, the drop-down, in the drop-down box, go to Edit. And then you can start adding content and changing the layouts as you please. So this is just a quick preview of how to create a presentation.